We saw you do a backflip as your celebration after you won. Is that something you've been practicing?
No, I was doing acrobatics actually for 7 years, and at the same time I was playing tennis. I don't know, I did like when it's like crowded like place, when I won the tournament, I do it. I forgot to do it in Australia, but yeah, that's actually I do this.